illegal aliens and drug smugglers from getting into the country. And as you can see, anyone can cross this. It's so easy. I went all the way back, came back through in a wheelchair, all by myself, and it wasn't any problem. And this is the stuff we're dealing with.